Need some coins for the God Squad you've always wanted? Check out rockbottomcoins.com for the safest and cheapest coins anywhere. Make sure you check out the Solo Grinding service as well. Use code Zerk at checkout for a 10% discount on your order. The whole thing wobbin'. What's going on, guys? It's Xerxy coming at you today with another YouTube video, and today I'm going to show you guys the best way to earn XP and to take advantage of this quadruple XP we have in the game right now. Now, sadly, I know a lot of people wanted this, but you guys can see right here, solo battles is not going to be 8 times XP. It did say double XP before, and people thought it was just going to stack and times that by 4. No. They just made it to solo battles, you only get quad XP, so technically it's not the best way. It's a decent way to earn XP, and obviously the same way with Mutt Champions, because of course it's Weekend League, you guys want to play Weekend League, get those good rewards. That's another easy way to get some XP, Mutt Squads, Seasons, and Mutt Draft, but neither of those are the best and quickest ways to earn yourself some XP. So, I'm going to show you guys the best way. Also, if you guys are curious about anything in Series 3, I already have a videos up going over everything you need to know about the new Series 3, so make sure you guys check those videos out and hit that subscribe button if you guys are not already subscribed. Also, notification bell, hit that bad boy so you guys get notified whenever I do upload another Madden 19 Ultimate Team video, some tips, some pack openings, some content, some anything. But let's get into it. So the best way to actually earn new XP, as we also do have the new Journey, which I have a video going over that, is actually going to be under the Gauntlet. Now, in my opinion, they changed the name of this to Journey Cross Country. Okay, that's a little weird. But it is going to be in the Rookie Gauntlet. And I'm going to show you guys this right now. Now, there are a couple of different solo challenges I want to show you guys, and a couple of different ways to do this depending on how good your team is. Again, this is the Rookie Gauntlet. I believe you guys have to be, I think, at level 10, maybe level 15 to actually unlock this. So it doesn't really take that much to go ahead and unlock these. But there's a couple different games, depending on how good your team is. Once you build your team around, that will help you earn some XP. Now, I'm not going to be able to show you the exact number of XP because, of course, I'm maximum level. So I don't know exactly how much, but I do know for a fact these solo challenges do give you the best amount of XP and are the quickest to complete. So starting off, we're going to go ahead and do the kicking one. Now, this is an easy one because it's just literally a 20-yard field goal. You should be able to get this every single time. You'll be able to complete this and get your 20-yard field goal. So this is probably the quickest solo challenge to do, to be honest. It's super easy. Literally, if you have even like a silver kicker, you could probably still make this kick. A 20-yard field goal is not hard at all. I can make a 20-yard field goal, and it's super easy. Line it up right down the middle. Bang. Easy field goal. So that gives you a good amount of XP. Again, I don't know the exact amount because, of course, it is quad XP. And I can't see how much XP I'm earning because I already am max Mutt level. But guarantee you guys, this is indeed the fastest way to earn some XP. So guys, usually the kicking one would give you 45 XP every single time, which means it's going to give you 180 XP every single win because it's quad XP. Now, the next one I want to show you guys, and also keep in mind, this will help you a ton. This is going to be the rushing countdown, so you have 24 plays to get into the end zone. This will help you out a ton with Mutt Master Ryan Shazier. So if you guys need to get rushing yards done, passing yards done, anything with Mutt Master Ryan Shazier, these next two solos I'm going to show you guys, 110% you need to be playing these to get your XP, because of course you get your XP super fast, and you will also be able to go ahead, get yourself Mutt Master Ryan Shazier over the weekend, and with these levels going like this, get yourself that Ricky Williams. If you guys have played against Ricky Williams online, you know he's an absolute tank. I personally have him maxed out. He's insane. Now, recently, for some reason, he's been playing a lot better. I don't know why. Literally just like a couple days ago, he started playing amazing. Like beforehand, he wasn't that great for me, but he really, really started picking it up as of recently. I don't exactly know why, but I'm not complaining here. As you guys can see, rush for a touchdown from 99 yards out. Now, this will help you with, first off, the rushing yards. Second, the rushing touchdowns. And what I recommend you doing is actually going ahead and putting on the Vikings playbook because you have Wildcat. I actually don't have the Vikings playbook on right now, so I'm just going to run single back, half back dive, and hit it to the outside. This is actually how I beat the, there is one where you have to beat this like in one play, and this is exactly how I was able to do it with Ricky Williams. Hit the sideline on a half back dive, but a single back, and take it 99 yards to the house. for the touchdown. Pretty easy to get your 99 rushing yards towards your master Ryan Shazier. Also, your rushing touchdowns towards the Ryan Shazier. So that's another super easy one to do. Now, I'm going to show you guys, in my opinion, the best one. And what I believe is actually going to be the definite best one for you guys to do. And that's going to be still under the gauntlet. And I'll show you guys that one right now. It's going to be in the rookie gauntlet. And it's going to be the passing countdown. Now, pay very close attention to what I do when I actually in this game. So what you have to do to complete this is pass for a touchdown from 16. No, pass for a touchdown from the 1 yard line. So you basically have to throw a 99 yard touchdown, but you have 16 attempts to go ahead and do it. Now, I actually looked and you have to be max or MUT level 20, I believe, to actually go ahead and unlock the solo challenge. So if you guys are not 20, just play a couple games with quadruple XP. It will not take you long at all to get to max MUT level or max MUT level 20 in general. Max MUT level shouldn't be that hard to get to either this weekend. If you guys are already like MUT level 50, you'll more than likely get to MUT level 60 within a day. I feel like you can easily go from 50 to 60 with quadruple XP. I believe I did it in 2 days. I went from 50 to 60. So you can easily do it in 1 day. Maybe even less than that, to be completely honest with you guys, depending on how long you have to sit here and do this. So pass for a touchdown from 99 yards out in 16 plays. So what you guys want to do is you actually want to go ahead and get a false start. So if you guys don't know how to do this, keep hitting right bumper and your players will jump. So that way you'll actually be backed up even more. So this will technically count as, I think, a 100-yard touchdown. And you guys see right here, finally somebody did jump, so we back up even more. Now, because this is on rookie, this isn't very hard. You literally can just chuck it up basically and get a 99-yard touchdown on the first attempt. So technically this counts now for like a 100-yard play. I'm not exactly sure why it's glitched out like this. But this gives you more XP than just doing that. So every single time you guys get in the game, all you want to do is take a delay game and chuck it up. It's that easy. Jerry Rice deep down the field versus Darius Slay. Now, even if you don't have the best team, it's still pretty easy to do because it is actually on rookie mode. So these players are not very hard to just fly by. So I believe this gives you an extra 10 XP. I could be wrong in that. It might be even more than that. But I'm pretty sure that it's at least 55 XP per game you actually get doing this, which means that you get 220 XP every single game that you guys go ahead and do this. So I highly recommend what you guys go ahead and do is going to be in the gauntlet. Either you can do the kicking one if that's a little bit easier for you and you just want to get through it fast. The passing ladder is the best one in terms of total XP, but again, it could take a little bit more time because you have to sit there, get the delay game or the false start first off, and then chuck it up. The rushing one as well will help you out with getting the MUT Master Ryan Shazier and get you a decent amount of XP. Defense ladder is pretty hard to do, so I highly recommend you also do those. But the passing is probably going to be overall the best solo challenge to do. Rushing will help you with MUT Master, and of course the kicking as well, which I personally actually need to get a couple things done still with my MUT Master Ryan Shazier. But I did actually get my MUT Master Shazier. I just need a couple things. I need one more pass deflection, 13 forced fumbles, and then a heck of a lot of solo tackles, and I get myself 250,000 coins. So I got to say I'm pretty excited about that. Now, sadly, there's no new MUT level, so looks like I'm going to be stuck at max MUT level. But if you guys are not max MUT level, I hope that this video did help you guys out. And if it did, smack the like button, subscribe, and comment. Let me know down below how much XP you guys are able to earn over the next couple of days. Come back to the video and let me know how many levels did you actually go up over this weekend. I'm pretty sure with quadruple XP, like if you guys are like level 30 or something, you can easily get to MUT level 60 over this weekend because quadruple XP is insane. And the fact that you're able to earn that much XP off just one game, 220 XP, like there's really no way to earn a ton of XP super fast this year like there has been in years past. But this is definitely the best way to do it. And I wish that there was a better way, but sadly there's really not. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, smack the like button, subscribe and comment. I will see you guys next time.